2018 Buick Enclave First Review. The redesigned 2018 Buick Enclave reinforces its position as the flagship of the division's lineup, bringing fresh styling, a larger footprint and a new upscale trim level. These changes will help solidify the Enclave as a premium three-row crossover SUV that's a cut above more mainstream offerings and is well-positioned to compete with established luxury models like the Acura MDX and Infiniti QX60. It's been 10 years since the first Enclave was introduced, and other than minor facelifts along the way, the basic package has remained unchanged. With this total redesign, Buick built on the vehicle's strengths, including its quiet tuning, competent handling and upscale looks. The 2018 Buick Enclave is offered in three trim levels, Base, Essence and Premium, while the range-topping model carries its own name, the Enclave Avenir. The Enclave retains its fluid, flowing sheet metal that sets it apart from boxier crossovers and sports new proportions with a lower roofline, more steeply raked windshield and a longer wheelbase. Gone is the waterfall grille that had been a Buick signature cue, replaced by a more conventional opening with a large wing and Buick Tri-Shield logo. Chrome accents include new front fender vents, adding to the upscale aura. Every detail of the all-new Enclave is designed to feel premium, well-crafted and integrated, said Helen Emsley, executive director of global Buick and GMC design. Customers in feedback clinics have described it as having a sleek appearance, which isn't typically a word associated with three-row SUVs. The lighting makes extensive use of LEDs that use Avonic acrylite to create compound curves in the elements, adding to the Enclave's distinctive look. LEDs are used for running lights, headlamp projectors and the taillights. The 2018 Enclave rides on a 120.9-inch wheelbase and measures 204.3 inches in overall length. Both wheelbase and length are increased by more than 2 inches, which translates to more second and third row legroom. Buick says the third row alone offers 5.4 more inches of legroom than the Acura MDX, 4.3 inches more than the Audi Q7 and nearly 3 inches more than the Infiniti QX60. Despite having a longer wheelbase, the turning radius of the Enclave is 1.4 feet tighter than the previous model. Like the exterior, the interior features clean, flowing shapes and a layered look to the dash that incorporates a padded surface set off by chrome and wood accents. There's a large 8-inch screen in the center of the dash, while the driver's side has electronic analog gauges. The comfortable front bucket seats are separated by a large center console with a huge storage bin. The new Enclave is offered exclusively with second row bucket seats, which combine with a three-position third row to deliver seating for 7 passengers. The back row is accessed fairly easily via flip and fold second row seats.